Sukhdev rose to fame along with mates Bhagat Singh and Rajguru. The trio shook the British Empire badly. Born on 15th May 1907 at Naugarh in Ludhiana, Sukhdev Thapar met Bhagat Singh when he founded Naujawan Bharat Sabha on 13th March 1926 in National College of Lahore. As an active member, Sukhdev joined Hindustan Socialist Republican Army. Sukhdev was deputed to spread political awareness among the Indian youths of that time. 1928, a mass of people agitated against Simon Commission under the leadership of Lala Lajpat Rai. Lalaji was brutally injured by police battening, and soon after he died. On the time of Lalaji's funeral ceremony, Sukhdev, Bhagat Singh and Rajguru decided to kill police superintendent J.P. Saunders. The three great sons of Mother India got success in their mission. The British government was terrorized and declared Lahore as very disturbed area. The FIR of the Lahore conspiracy case filed by Hamilton Harding, senior superintendent of police, in April 1929, mentions Sukhdev as accused number one. Sukhdev partnered Bhagat Singh for Central Assembly Hall bombings in New Delhi on April 8, 1929 and got arrested for it. Sukhdev always took active part in several revolutionary activities, even in jail, when Bhagat Singh called for a months longer hunger strike in 1929 against the inhuman treatment of jail authority towards Indian political prisoners. He was immovable when the trio got the death sentence as verdict. All three were hanged in Lahore Central Jail on March 23, 1931 in the evening at 7:33 p.m. against all norms of hanging. The dead bodies were secretly taken away by breaking the back walls of jail and were secretly burnt on the banks of River Satluj near Firozpur, about 80 km away from Lahore. Sukhdev is revered as a great martyr, Shaheed-e-Azam Sukhdev Thapar.